Communism.
The word communism is derived from the Latin word communis, which means shared or common. Communism is a philosophical, social, political, and economic ideology and movement whose ultimate goal is the establishment of a communist society, namely a socio-economic order structured upon the ideas of common ownership of the means of production, and the absence of social classes, money, and in some cases the state. As such, communism is a specific form of socialism. Communism is a political and economic doctrine that aims to replace a private property and a profit-based economy with public ownership and communal control of at least the major means of production, for example, mines, mills and factories, and all the natural resources of a society. Communism is thus a form of socialism, a higher and more advanced form, according to its advocates. Exactly how communism differs from socialism has long been a matter of debate. But the distinction rests largely on the communist adherence to the revolutionary socialism of Karl Marx. Like most writers of the 19th century, Marx tended to use the term communism and socialism interchangeably. In his critique of Goethe program, 1875, however, Marx identified two phases of communism that would follow the predicted overthrow of capitalism. The first would be a transitional system in which the working class would control the government and economy, yet still find it necessary to pay people according to how long, hard or well they worked. And the second would be fully realized communism, a society without class, division or government, in which the production and distribution of goods would be based upon the principle, from each according to his ability to each according his needs. Marx's followers, especially the Russian revolutionary Vladimir Ilyich Lenin, took up this distinction. This is all about communism. I hope we contributed your existing knowledge. We keep on posting such videos. You can subscribe us for more learning. Thank you.